English lessons.
Today's mini English lesson is on how to use for and since. We use for and since to indicate for how long you've been doing something or since when you've done something. I came to France in 2016. So I could say I have lived in France for 3 years. Or I could say I have lived in France since 2016. One good way to remember the difference between for and since is you can draw a line across the F indicating that for is used for a period. Whereas since, you can draw a dot on the I indicating an exact point in time. Another example, I like playing football and I started when I was 4 years old. So I could say I have played football since I was four. Or I could say I have played football for 38 years. You'll notice that in all these examples, we use the present perfect. We say, I have lived in Paris for 3 years. I have played football since I was four. We almost always use the present perfect. Sometimes you can use the simple past. In this video, I'm not going to explain that, but if you want to find out more about the simple past versus the present perfect, look at another mini English lesson made by one of my colleagues, Regina. I hope after watching this video, you understand better how to use for a period of time, and since for an exact moment in time, using the present perfect. Good luck to you. Goodbye.